Meanwhile, tonight, the Sharks are pleased to be celebrating Hockey is for Everyone Night in cooperation with You Can Play, which works to raise awareness for the inclusion of all athletes, coaches, and fans within the hockey community. And here to drop the ceremonial first puck and representing the San Francisco Earthquakes, the Bay Area's only LGBT hockey team, is Earthquakes captain Eric Schutinger. Thank you, Eric. Once again, Hockey is for Everyone Night.
Dan Hutton with a wrist shot. Horvat with the tip wound up going wide. Now the Canucks maintain possession. Stetcher. Berchik. Wrist shot stopped. Hutton on the rebound. Centers. Horvat scores. Bo Horvat tipped in the pass from Ben Hutton. And the Canucks on the power play open the scoring.
Well, the second group comes out and shoots a puck. Good shoot in by Hutton to start it. Ben Horvat gains control. That's good entry. And then the Canucks throw it around, take the shot. First shot by Berchi, rebound to Hutton, and he slides it to Bo Horvat, who is open. Stick on the ice, and just chips it, and it goes through Arundel.
And Tanev slips through the hip check by Bakker, but the Sharks keep it in. Here's Bakker, he scores! What a goal!
Sharks keep it in. Great job by Paul Martin. Couture holds on to the puck for a second. That allows Bodker, the left-handed shot, to drift to his right. He opens up his hips. Watch this, Couture. Everybody's kind of looking at the puck. And over to the right is Bodker. Talk about finding a soft spot and getting ready in shoot first mode. He does that. Here's a great look from the Blue Skate net cam. No chance for Miller as he tries to get all the way up.
Miller in his career has stopped 17 of 21. Tierney is 0 for 1 on penalty shots in his NHL career, but he's got 4 points in 2 games against the Canucks this year, and here he comes. Miller out to challenge. Tierney, Deeks, and went off the outside of the net and wide, and it stays 1-1.
Well, patience by Ryan Miller, and you can see Chris Tierney changed his mind. He was going to shoot it, and then he decided to deke at the last minute. Stick right there, he's going to shoot it. Changed his mind, tries to go forehand, and he's by the net.
Here's Sorensen, great skill to knock it down. And Ward, he'll turn away, look to set up. Ward, short pass, inside out, shot, and they score!
Work at the other, and you get to score your first NHL goal. You will remember forever. Look at him getting that puck. Nice skill. Kicking that puck from his skate over to his stick. Then he pulls it. Presence of mind. Watch him pull this puck. Kick it. Pull it over. Change the angle between the legs of the defenseman under the back. NHL goal number one. Congratulations.
What a beautiful first ever goal by Marcus Sorensen. Sharks fans may not have known who he is. They do now. Wow. And the Sharks have their first lead of the hockey game. Burns from Dillon. And Marlowe steers it to that. Miller the save. Bakker couldn't find it for the rebound.
I want to see the Sharks execute that quickly on the power play.
Couture scores! Open up a 3-1 lead.
We're talking great execution and puck movement. There's Marlowe winning the battle, doing the cycle. Look at two guys working it out. Marlowe wins it to Couture. Bodker creating a distraction in front of the net. Quick release. And just prior to that, there were some great passes throughout the offensive zone. But the Sharks, this entire period, have been keeping pucks alive with second effort. We saw it from Marlowe. We see it from Couture. Bodker's right there. And it just catches Miller off guard. Great quick release from Logan Couture.
Here's Granlund back the other way with Sutter 2-on-1 shorthanded. And a save by Dell. Aaron Dell coming up big there.